proper track. In wide, we start with some capoeira. When you're ready, jinga, all right. Easy start, so your hands. Now we add on the knees. Let's go. That's it, easy start. Pull your hands across your lips. Do not cross your legs. Good. Once you got it, now we add on the kick. Swing your hands. Shoulder pull to the back. Few more. Reach long to the front. Push the ball of your foot to the chest. Squat. No. Now, kick longer with power. Use the freedom to swing your hands around. Last one, squat and lunges. One, two, one, two. Stay low, long step back. Good. Halfway. Your chest. Last two. Feet together. That's your part one. Shall we do it again? We've got something different this time. Same thing. Let's go. This time, we're going to add on esquiva to the back. Shift your body weight to the back. That's it. Hands inside your thighs. Now we're going to mix something up, yeah? So one esquiva. This time, we kick hip. You got it? Let's do it again. So esquiva. This time the kick. Remember the swing. Oops, I got it wrong. Now power and kick. So you whip it.